I think the more detailed you can get with that, the better. You know, one of the real common mistakes we see time and time again is trying to go out with one message to everybody or a really general message to groups of ICPs. Whereas in reality, you've got to be super specific because you only get that first sentence for someone to read and resonate with. Otherwise, they just ignore the email.